वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्री चिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयो अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धिर्दुःखेतु निर्मलं अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक् परमः तदेवाहन्नमत्तोऽन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। Looking at the second taranga and the dvitiya taranga. We are looking at the aropa on adhikariktvam and such. How moksha is possible? Is there an adhikari? It was established as to mumukshus are definitely there, so adhikaris are there. Thereby grantha is useful. Now the question was whether this grantha should be studied at all, because this grantha need it be created, because there are no adhikaris. And then the objection was twofold. It was divided. One was answered. The other part was whether this grantha needs to be studied at all, because there are better granthas than these which lead to moksha. And you have to look at the footnote, which is not clear. Later we look at how much ever is possible, so that we get the idea what is building up. So there, kimayam rajju rajjurva sarpova. What is the samshaya? किमियं रज्जुर्वा सर्पो वा इत्यादि द्विकोटिक ज्ञानं संशयं संशय इत्युच्यते। सो व्हाट इज संशय? असंभावना विपरीत भावना एंड देयर संशय आल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट दैट। संशय इज व्हाट? वेदर दिस इज सर्प और रज्जु, वेदर इट्स अ रोप और अ स्नेक इज अ क्वेश्चन व्हेन समवन सीज समथिंग इन डिम लाइट। एंड सिमिलरली आत्मा आत्मा अनात्मनोश्च नानाविध संशय संभवेत। There are a lot of doubts related to Atma and Anatma because of the Mishrikarana. There is a very close Mishrikarana, and thereby one is not clear as to what is Atma, what is Anatma. In behavior, there is confusion. It shows up the confusion by behavior. Anatma Vishayaka Samshaya Upekshate Atra Nishphalatvat. The Anatma Vishayaka Samshaya is shown here as nishphala, because there is upeksha done there regarding anatma vishaya samshaya. And atma vishayaka samshayastu dviprakara pramanagata prameyagatascha iti. Anatma vishaya samshaya is not needed, because viveka, as long as you have viveka that anatma is there, the bhinnatvam may be there in anatma, but that is not of interest here. Here the phala is moksha. And moksha is due to Atmanatma Viveka in the first place. And then between Atma and Brahma, what is the Sambandha? That has to be seen. Thereby, Atma Vishayaka Samshayas are to be looked into. That is the focus of this Grantha. Atma Vishayaka Samshayastu Dviprakara Pramanagata Prameyagatascha. We have seen yesterday, Pramanagata Samshayas go by Shravana, whereas Prameyagata Samshaya go by Manana. Tatra Upanishad रूप वेदांत वाक्यानि किम द्वैतम प्रतिपादयन्ति आहोस्वित अद्वैतम उत अर्थांतरम इति एवं रूप प्रमाणगत संशय। व्हाट इज प्रमाणगत संशय? श्रुति इज आर प्रमाण ऑल राइट, बट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज द तात्पर्य ऑफ द श्रुति? द वेदांत वाक्य डू दे रिवील द्वैत और अद्वैत और समथिंग अदर देन द्वैत और अद्वैत? विशिष्ट अद्वैत, भिन्न भिन्न, व्हाटएवर, द्वैता द्वैता, शुद्धा द्वैता, एनी ऑफ दीज misplaced conclusions can be there, one has to be very sure as to tatparya of the Shruti being Advaita. Till they remain, the pramanagata samshayas continue to be there. They will go only by shravana. Ayancha shravanat prak sambhavati. And this is possible only before shravana. The shravana stage is over only when the pramanagata samshaya does not exist anymore. One cannot say my shravana is done, I am doing nididhyasana. There are a lot of people who say that I am doing nididhyasana, but they are not sure. Why are they not sure? Because they say that, you know, Dvaita can also be right. They also have, you know, have very intelligent people. There are a lot of sagely personalities in Dvaita and Vishishta Dvaita. So why not their conclusion be right? So you cannot be doing nididhyasana when you still think that other tatparyas are possible in Shruti. Pramanagata samshaya is not done. How can you do nididhyasana? It's a bhranti. It's a term without a meaning. You cannot be doing nididhyasana unless you are sure that Shruti is revealing Advaita. You cannot be doing nididhyasana on something else when you yourself are not clear as to what is the tatparya of the Shruti. Vedanta pramana vedya mokshadi padartha sarve api prameya uchyante. And whatever is Vedanta pramana vedya, whatever is known through the Vedanta pramana, what is that? Moksha ityadi adi padartha sarve api prameya uchyante. Our focus is on moksha, of course, but then it is analyzed in detail now. Etad visheka samshayah prameya gata iti. These are prameya gata samshaya regarding the prameya. Whatever is revealed by the Shruti, unto that there is a doubt. Not regarding what is revealed, but about the matter revealed. About what is revealed, there is tatparya nishchaya as to Advaita is revealed. But how it is possible? Whether it is applicable to me? How far should I apply it? All these are doubts related to Prameya. So being related to Prameya, they are Prameya Gata Samshaya. Ayancha Prameya Gata Samshaya ha Vishaya Bhedad Ananta Vidaha. And based on the Vishayas, if you analyze further, what all is talked about in the Shruti, whether I have doubt with each of these, then there are lot of doubts. Ananta Vidaha, many types. And some examples are given. Categorization is done. Tatahi. What are these Prameyagata Samshayas? What are these Vishayabhedas? What are the Vishayabhedas? So a lot of things are revealed by the Shruti. When Moksha is revealed, definitely Moksha Sadhana should be revealed. You cannot have a goal revealed without knowing how to reach there. Thereby Moksha Sadhana Vishayaka Samshayaha. What are these? Sarvanartha Nivruttihi Paramananda Vaptischa Moksha Iti Siddhantaha. We already established that. That Paramananda Prapti after Sarva Anartha Nivritti, Dukkha Nivritti, and Paramananda, which is Nitya. This is Moksha, that is the Siddhanta. Tatra Sakshan Moksha Sadhanam Kim Karma Uta Upasanam Athava Jnanam Iti Moksha Sadhane Samshayaha. Once you know that the Tatparya of the Shruti is Moksha, every bit of the Shruti, including Karma Kanda, is focused towards Moksha, but one is Sakshat Sadhana, whereas the others are Pramena Sadhana, Chitta Shuddhi Dwara. Thereby, Moksha Sadhanam Kim, there can be a doubt as to Shruti talks about so many sadhanas, which exactly is the sadhana for Moksha? Karma, Upasana or Jnana? So that can be a Moksha Sadhana Vishaya Samshaya. Jnana Sadhana Vishayaka Samshaya, Jnanena Moksha, if it is established, oh Jnanam. So once you analyze this, you land on, no, not Karma, not Upasana, Jnana. If it is Jnana, then Jnana Sadhana Vishayaka Samshaya, how is Jnana itself going to be, how will Jnana come about? What is the Sadhana for Jnanotpatti? Those are, you know, deeper samshayas related to the Sadhana for Jnana now. Once you know Moksha, Moksha is attained by Jnana. What is Jnana attained by? Jnanasya Moksha Sadhanatve Aparoksha Jnanam Prati Sakshat Sadhanam Kim. What is the Sakshat Karana towards Aparoksha Jnana? Aparoksha Jnana Utpatti. Yajnadi Karma Uta Upasana Athava Vivekadi साधन चतुष्टयम् श्रवणादि त्रयम् वा. सो दिस इज नॉट क्लियर, आई विल रीड व्हाट एवर इज पॉसिबल, सो यू प्लीज फॉरगिव माय मिस्टेक्स व्हेन रीडिंग दिस. सो ओके, नाउ वी हैव एस्टैब्लिश्ड दैट, और इट इज क्लियर टू अ साधका दैट मोक्ष इज अटेन्ड बाय ज्ञान नॉट बाय कर्म और उपासना, बट आर कर्म एंड उपासना साधना फॉर ज्ञान एटलीस्ट, बिकॉज ज्ञान ही न मोक्ष. व्हाट अबाउट ज्ञान इटसेल्फ? कैन कर्म इज बी द साधना फॉर ज्ञान? कैन उपासना बी द साधना? कैन विवेक आदि साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति भी दी साधना फॉर ज्ञान? और श्रवणादि त्रयम् वा, और श्रवणादि इज द अंतरंग साधना, और तत्व तत्त्वम तत्त्वम पदार्थ शोधन रूप अवांतर वाक्यार्थ ज्ञानम वा, और अवांतर वाक्यास विच लीड विथ व्हाट इज द तत्पदार्था, व्हाट इज त्वम पदार्था, व्हाट इज असि पदार्था, ऑल ऑफ दीज, वेदर दैट इज द साक्षात साधन आहो स्वित तत्त्वमस्यादि महावाक्यार्थोपदेशः वा इत्यादि ज्ञान साधना विषयक संशयः. सो हियर ओनली तत् एंड त्वम पदार्थ, नॉट द वाक्य महावाक्य एनालिसिस, बट व्हाट इज तत्पदार्थ एज रिवील्ड इन द श्रुति. ओ इट इज सद ब्रह्म, चिद ब्रह्म, और आनंद रूप ब्रह्म, अनंत ब्रह्म, ईश्वरा, ऑल दीज, द क्रिएटर, जगत कारण, और मे बी यू नो कर्म फल दाता, ऑल दीज आर आइडियाज आर देयर अबाउट तत्पदार्थ. व्हाट अबाउट त्वम पदार्थ? त्वम पदार्थ इज पंचकोश तीता, और विथ पंचकोश इनिशियली आनंदमय इज आत्मा नॉट कोशा. देन वंस यू नो दैट देर इज समथिंग विद इन, देर इज अ प्राणमय, देन प्राणमय बिकम्स आत्मा, देन आनंदमय विच वॉज अर्लियर आत्मा बिकम्स कोशा. एंड सो ऑन, पंचकोश विवेक इज टॉट, वेदर दैट इज द आइडिया देयर, वॉट एग्जैक्टली इज दी साक्षात साधन फॉर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति, आर दीज अवांतर वाक्यास गोइंग टू लीड टू ज्ञान. आहो स्वित तत्त्वमस्यादि महावाक्यार्थोपदेशः वा इत्यादि ज्ञान साधन विषय का संशय, और दी ऐक्य विच इज टॉट बाय महावाक्य इज दैट दी साधना फॉर ज्ञान. फर्दर वेदांत ज्ञान विषयी भूत जगत त्वम पदार्थ देन तत्पदार्थ ईश्वर विषय का संशय त्वम पदार्थ. लेट मी सी इफ आई हैव अ बेटर प्रिंट. आई थिंक प्रिंट विल बी इवन वर्स, बट लेट मी ट्राई इट आउट. जीव तत्पदार्थ ईश्वर विषय का संशय. सो वेदांत ज्ञान विषयी भूत जगत त्वम पदार्थ जीव तत्पदार्थ ईश्वर विषय का संशय. ज्ञान से विषय किम भेद अभेदो वा. सो व्हाट आर द थर्ड कैटेगरी ऑफ संशय? वेदांत ज्ञान विषय भूत. इन वेदांत सो मेनी थिंग्स आर टॉट इन दैट द जगत इज टॉक्ड अबाउट, देन त्वम पदार्थ एज जीवा इज डिस्कस्ड, तत्पदार्थ इज डिस्कस्ड एज ईश्वर. सो संशय रिलेटेड टू दीज कैन अराइज. ज्ञानस्य विषय किम भेद अभेदो वा. नाउ वेदर दिस जगत एंड त्वम पदार्थ आर डिफरेंट, त्वम पदार्थ एंड ईश्वर, जीव एंड ईश्वर, इज देयर भेद बिटवीन ईश्वर एंड जगत, इज देयर भेद? ऑल दीज थ्री एंड द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन द थ्री और द कनेक्शन संबंध बिटवीन द थ्री, देयर कैन बी डाउट्स रिलेटेड टू दीज. सो ज्ञानस्य विषय किम भेद अभेदो वा, अभेदे किम प्रत्येक ब्रह्मणोर अभेद उत अंतकरण विशिष्ट चिदात्मक जीवस्य विराट हिरण्य गर्भा गर्व ईश्वरेण अभेद. सो इट्स नॉट वेरी क्लियर, बट यू गेट द आइडिया वेदर दी भेद इज रियल, अभेद इज रियल, और बिटवीन अभेद ऑल्सो, इफ अभेद इज रियल, वॉट इज द अभेद टॉट बिटवीन who and who, who and who is the abheda between, who are the two in the abheda, whether it is pratyek and brahma, pratyekatma jiva, jivatma and brahma, uta antakkarana vishishta chidatmaka jivasya bheda. What is exactly this bheda all about? Between this bheda abheda, what exactly is taught? So there are a lot of entities there in the avantar vakyas. And Abheda, even if it is taught, one has to be clear who is the Abheda between, what is the Abheda between. So who are the two? what is the equation to be solved between whom and whom? Who are on the two sides of the equation? Pratyagatma kim stula dehad bhinnaha abhinnova. Whether the innermost pratyagatma, if it is taught, so here if you land on pratyag brahmano abheda is being taught, not the others, antakaran vishishta chidatma jivasya virad hiranyagarbha ityadi ishwarena abheda. What is being taught is pratyag and brahma abheda, not with the upadis, without the upadis, the pratyagatma and brahmana. Who is this pratyagatma? I understand brahma, but pratyagatma, who is this? Pratyagatma kim stula dehad bhinnaha abhinnova. So is it one with stula deha or not? Then yes, it is bhinna. Pratyagatma is definitely not this stula deha. Bhinnatve atma kim jadaha uta chidrupaha. Is atma jadaha or is it chidrupa? Is it insentient or sentient? Also, there are doubts regarding these. Some people think that when you go to Sushupti, you do not exist. So jada, I become jada, but then chidrupa in dream and deep sleep. All these confusions may be there because of wrong methodologies of approaching the shastra or not approaching the shastra. These doubts may remain. Athava chidjado ubhayatmikaha. Ubhayatmaka. So ubhayatmaka, whether chit as well as achit, both are possible. Chetanatve hi kartrubhoktrutva swarupova. Okay, I establish I am chidrupa pratyagatma. So chidrupa, but am I karta or bhokta? Or both, or one. Sankhyas would say not karta but bhokta. Some others would say karta as well as bhokta. Or akartrubhoktru swarupova. Neither the karta nor the bhokta. Atma, then pratyagatma, let's say akarta bhokta or kartru bhokta, I am solving this, but meanwhile there is another thought. Oh, is atma kim anuparimanova, madhyaparimanova, mahaparimanova? What is the size of this atma? What is my size really? Am I all pervasive? I am limited to this deha? Or I am Anu, Angushtamatra, Purusha says the Shruti, is my size Angushtamatra or Anu, really, atomic size? Do I expand? Do I have change? All these ideas may be there. All these doubts may be there. Atmano Bhedaha, meaning Atmana Abhedaha, Kim, Tatpada Vachyarthena Uta Tatpada Laksharthena. Now this Abheda is with the Vachyartha, Brahma and Vachyartha of Tvampada. Or Atmana Veda. I have established that I am some kind of an Atma here. Whether Chidrupa and then Kartru Bhokta or Akarta, Abhokta, Anuparimana or Madhya Parimana, Mahaparimana, what is the size? But I know I am different from the Sharira. And then Abheda, which is taught, is with Ishvara, Tatpada Vachyartha, with the Upadhi, Ishvara or Uta Nirguna Brahma, Tatpada Laksharatha. There can be doubts regarding that. Then jagatak karanam kim pradana pradanadi. So there are a lot of sankhya talks about pradana. Nayayikas talk about these atoms, anus. Uta ishvara or the jagat karana is ishvara. Pradana and adipadena, every other possibility discussed in darshanas or science also. Big bang, something has come together on its own. Or Uta Ishvara, Chaitanya is backing Pradhana, with or without Sambandha. All these ideas can be there. Then okay, I say Jagat Karana is Ishvara. Once I understand that, Ishvara, Ishvarascha, Ishvarascheth, Sa Kim Parichinnaha Uta Vyapakaha. Is Ishvara himself Parichinnaha? Vishnu is Ishvara, no Narayana, no Krishna, then no Shiva only. All these ideas may be there. Ishtadevata, Kuladevata, oh no, that is Ishvara. So there is a lot of debate on, based on Puranas. Vishnu Purana says Vishnu is Ishvara. Shiva worships Vishnu. Then you go to Shiva Purana. Oh, Vishnu is worshipping Shiva. Shiva Mahima is talked about. Shiva is Ishvara. Maheshwara, not only Ishvara, Maheshwara. All these confusions linger on, especially when there is no proper training, Shraddha lacking, or देर इज द्वेष टुवर्ड्स अदर संप्रदायस, देन ईश्वरा ईश्वरा इज जगत्कर्ता, सो जगत कारणम ईश्वरश्चेत सः किं परिच्छिन्नः उत व्यापकः, इज व्यापक। ऑल परवेज व्हेन वी सॉ एज सून एज यू डिफरेंशिएट ईश्वरा नॉट ओनली फ्रॉम अदर देवताज बट यू डिफरेंशिएट ईश्वरा फ्रॉम यूअर ओन सेल्फ, यू विल लिमिट ईश्वरा, ही विल नॉट बी व्यापका इफ यू लिमिट इन एनी विच वे एनी भाव। सच ईश्वरा जगत किम उपादान कारणम आहोस्वित्त निमित्तम उत अभिन्न निमित्त उपादान कारणम, इज ही दी मटीरियल कॉज, इफ ईश्वरा इज जगत कारण, वेदर इज दी मटीरियल कॉज, दी एफिशियंट कॉज और इंटेलिजेंट कॉज, वॉट एवर यू नो पीपल ट्रांसलेट निमित्त कारण एज, और बोथ अभिन्न निमित्त उपादान कारण, ही इज दी मटीरियल एज वेल एज दी एफिशियंट कॉज, लाइक यू आर दी मटीरियल एज वेल एज द एफिशियंट कॉज फॉर दी एंटायर स्वप्न प्रपंच। वॉट इज द ट्रूथ? ईश्वरा किम जीवाद जीवादृष्टवशात सृजति उत विषम दृष्टिया, सो वेदर ईश्वरा यू नो स ऐक्षत बहुश्याम प्रजाएत इति, ऑल दीज आइडियाज विच आर टॉट इन दी श्रुति, ही इज दी कारण, सो यू लैंड ऑन ईश्वरा इज जगत कारण एंड वेदर व्यापक परिच्छिन्न, दोज डाउट्स आर सेपरेट। इवन इफ यू कंक्लूड वन वे और दी अदर, दिस ईश्वरा इज क्रिएटिंग दी वर्ल्ड ऑल राइट नाउ, इजी क्रिएटिंग बिकॉज इट इज जीव अदृष्ट मीनिंग जीव कर्म which are due for fructification, based on that this jagat is put together and manifest for the jiva upabhoga based on the jiva adrushta, or there are some ideas leela ishvara ishvara leela, there are so many ideas, vishama drushti includes everything, bhagwan karika kara talks about so many ideas, all of them are refuted, but then we have to know why did Ishvara create the world? So-called creation has taken place. We call it manifestation, but I do objectify this prapancha outside me, created by Ishvara. Why did he create it? Those doubts can come up. They have to be resolved. Atma kim brahmano abhinna uta bhinna. Once you know Atma, this Atma is abhinna or bhinna from Brahma. This has come up earlier in a different way. Pratyek Brahmanur Bheda. This Pratyek has been decided as Atma. Which Atma? Sharira. Sharira Bhinna. Stula Sharira Bhinna Ityadi. Then you again have a question. Now, when this Atma is one with Brahma or different? Abhinna Chet. Okay, it is Abhinna. I know that Shruti says it is Abhinna. Abhinna Chet Kim? Sada Abhinna Uta Moksha Dashayameva. So this is another problem. People call themselves as Advaitins, but they say no, Advaita is possible only in the moksha dasha. When I am Baddha Jiva, that time this Atma is not Abhinna. It is Abhinna only in moksha dasha. Atma kim anandadi yuktaha athava na. Even if after you land on what is this Atma, there is a doubt. Oh, I am not the Sharira. I am Kosha Bhinna. Pancha Kosha Bhinna Atma. शरीर शरीरत्रय व्यतिरिक्त अवस्था अवस्थात्रय अतीत दैट काइंड ऑफ आत्मा आई एम, बट एम आई आनंद स्वरूप किम आनंदादि युक्त अथवा न, वेदर आनंद इज माई स्वरूप और नॉट, और इज इट अ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक, वॉट इज इट, वॉट इज इट, इज इट अ क्वालिटी कॉन्शियसनेस आनंद आदि, यू कैन आदि पद यू कैन ब्रिंग इन चित्त ऑल्सो सचित, बट आनंद इज आई डोंट नो वेदर आई एम आनंद स्वरूप। सच्चिरानंदादयः अस्य आत्मनः किं गुणाः उत स्वरूपमेव, वेदर दीज आर क्वालिटीज, यू नो बिकॉज ट्रांसलेशंस हैव डन अ ग्रेट जॉब कॉलिंग इट एज व्हाट एग्जिस्टेंस कॉन्शियसनेस, व्हाट इज दिस कॉन्शियसनेस विद अ नेस, इट इज अ क्वालिटी, देयर बाय गुणा लिटरली इट अपीयर्स एज गुणा, कॉन्शियसनेस इज देयर इज नथिंग इन द संस्कृत दैट टेल्स यू इट इज अ क्वालिटी, इट इज चित, हाउ एल्स वुड यू ट्रांसलेट चित, इफ यू से कॉन्शियस They'll think conscious entity, which I still think is better than consciousness. But then conscious would mean entity, then you will have individualized it. Consciousness as a property, if you think, then that property is common across all, therefore some value to call it as consciousness. But then there is another confusion, that consciousness is a guna, quality, tasya bhavaha. But there is nothing that it says chetanattvam is not there. Chetana, swarupai chetana, chid. There is no chetanattva, tal pratyas are not there. Shyanj pratyas, these are the bhava pratyas. Bhava pratyas are not there in the Shruti when they are talking about swarupa. Therefore, guna or swarupa, there's a question. And this question is there for many. It pops up every now and then on all sorts of forums. Consciousness, is it a property? Part property? What is it? Quality? Tej Sachidanandayah, Sachidananda Adayah, Sachidananda Adayah, Kim Parasparam Bhinnaha Uta Abhinna Eva. Why three? Existence, consciousness and bliss. Sachidananda or Satyam Jnanam Anantam. Are these are definitions. So there are three. Is it like this sattva, rajas, tamas, all three put together has become maya? Then is it that ananda, sat, chit and ananda, all three have come together and made atma, thereby atma is made up of parts? Does sat mean chit? Or is it different? Does chit mean ananta or ananda? Or is it different? Is there a difference between sat and ananda, anantyam? So bhinna uta abhinna. These ideas are there. These questions linger on. Iti evam adyananta samshaya jayante. So many doubts are there. Ananta. They keep on cropping up. All of these should be dealt with. You can't just wish them away. Oh, I do not know, It's okay if you do not want to answer others, you don't want to get into a discussion, is all right, but you should not have these doubts. These should be very clear to you, as these are, whether it is there three, made up of three or one single ekameva dvitiyam, that tattva is without any gunas, without any parts. There is nothing other than that tattva, which is me, not that as something as prathama purusha, not third person, it is me. Evam rupan pramana prameya gata sandeha sandehan adau shravana mana nididhyasanaihi apoya brahma aparoksha jnanena tan nishesham nashayet. So what has to be done? All these doubts have to be taken away before you land on this complete nishtha in that jnana. Only then nididhyasana is possible. All these or any of these doubts lingering on, to say that I am doing nididhyasana is jumping the gun. It won't benefit us. Thereby shravana manana nididhyasanaihi apoya, having taken away evam rupan pramana prameya gatan sandehan adau, in the beginning they have to be taken away by shravana manana nididhyasana. Kramena, then only nishtha is possible, then one can remain in nididhyasana and focus on the manonasha, vasanakshaya ityadi. Brahma aparoksha jnanena tan nishesham nashe. They should not remain in bits and pieces also. Aparoksha jnanena, then Brahma aparoksha jnana will take away all of them completely, because you remain in your own swarupa. There is no divorcing oneself from oneself, which is impossible. So this is the tippana. We have been able to read. So now, what was concluded yesterday in the mula, tasmat anena granthena moksha na, tasman na anena granthena mokshaha jayeta iti etat kevalam hataha. So the sadhu said that if you are saying that this grantha will not lead to moksha because only Upanishad will lead to moksha, then we have seen shravana are of two types. One is mahavakya janya, वॉट एवर इज श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय संबद्ध महावाक्य श्रवण दैट इज वन श्रवण. अनदर श्रवण इज टू टेक अवे द प्रमाणगत संशय विच वी सॉ इन दी टिप्पणा ऑल्सो. सो प्रमाणगत संशय विल बी टेकन अवे बाय दिस ग्रंथ. मनन इज पॉसिबल बिकॉज इट विल टेक अवे प्रमेयगत संशय ऑल्सो. इट विल लीड टू निधिध्यासन ऑल्सो देर बाय टू से दैट दिस ग्रंथ विल नॉट लीड टू मोक्ष हैज नो कनेक्शन इट इज केवल हठ. यद्यपि अस्य ग्रंथस्य मोक्ष हेतुत्वम् अस्ति तथापि प्राचीनैः प्रौढ ग्रंथान्तरैः साधनतमैः मोक्षोपायस्य सम्यक् प्रतिपादितत्वात् विफलोऽयं ग्रंथः इति वदन् वादी प्रष्टव्यः. सो नाउ वन हु हैज दिस ऑब्जेक्शन दैट ओके दिस ग्रंथ मे लीड टू मोक्ष सो व्हाट व्हाई इज दिस ग्रंथ इंपॉर्टेंट देयर आर सो मेनी बेटर ग्रंथस प्रौढ ग्रंथस आर देयर भाष्यादीज आर देयर व्हाई वुड आई पिक अप दिस प्रकरण ग्रंथ. इवन प्रकरण ग्रंथ देर आर मेनी पंचदशी सो मेनी अदर ग्रंथ आर देर वाई वुड आई पिकअप दिस ग्रंथ वाई इज देर अ नीड हु आर यू सर्विंग रियली देर आर सो मेनी प्रौढ़ ग्रंथ वाई स्टडी दिस देर बाय मुमुक्षु हैज बेटर ऑप्शन देन दिस ग्रंथ दैट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन हु इज ऑब्जेक्टिंग हु इज रेजिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्शन ही शुड बी आस्क दिस सेज द साधु कानितानि साधनतमानि ग्रंथांतराणि इति व्हाट आर दोस प्रौढ ग्रंथास. स यदि आह इफ ही सेज जीव ब्रह्मैक्य बोधक निखिलो उपनिषद गीता सूत्र भाष्य भाष्यादयः अनेक ग्रंथा प्रौढा प्रागेव सिद्धाः. ओ दे आर वेल नोन ग्रंथास वेल नोन स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम मंत्रास जीव ब्रह्मैक्य बोधक निखिलो उपनिषद All these Upanishads which reveal Jiva Brahma Ikya. And Gita also reveals the same thing. Sutra, Brahma Sutras reveal the same thing. Then Sutra Tad Bhashya. Then Bhashya on Upanishad, Gita and Sutras, Brahma Sutras also talks about that. Adipadena Tikas also discuss these. Aneka Grantaha, Praudaha, Prageva Siddha. They are well known. Established earlier, available, why would anyone study this Prakarana Grantha? Tebhyo Granthebhyo Jnanadvara Moksha Siddhyati Atha Vayam Grantha Vipalayati. So the Purvapakshi is saying there is Jnanotpatti possible through those Granthas. We have a Sampradaya that has studied those Granthas and they have Jnana. They have attained Moksha. Therefore, this Grantha is purposeless, vipalaha. Tarhi tadrug grantha vichara asamarthana mumukshunam tadrusha granthaihi jnanodaya asambhavat. Siddhanti says, yes, you are right. There are so many praudha granthas which are available and they are studied. They have led to jnanotpatti for many and led to moksha for many. However, there are others who are mumukshus who want moksha but they do not have samarthya to do vichara based on those granthas. Either adhikarittvam is lacking or buddhi is lacking, which is also part of adhikarittvam because tivra buddhi isn't there. Manda madhyama buddhi is there. Then they do not understand what is the argument of Bhashyakara, what is the explanation given. Upanishad is very difficult, very much sankshepa. Bhashya elaborates it. Gita discusses this, but then Gita Acharya also sometimes he says, you know, something which appears very, even the very next shloka, why next shloka, even the next pada of the shloka may appear contradictory. Very difficult to understand without the teaching. Okay, so Bhashya is there. Bhashya also Sankshepa, Bhashyakara assumes a lot of background of a sadhaka. He assumes that, you know, Pura Mimamsa, Vyakrana, Tarka, some amount is there. And then when he is discussing that, he gives a lot of, it appears that he gives a lot of concessions. Why? Because he assumes that everyone who is studying that is a complete mumukshu, has Vivekadi Sadhana Chaturthya Sampatti. But then there are many of us who are lacking. And when we try to study that, it is misunderstood. We think that Bhashyakara didn't say that it is not needed. There are sampradayas within our own sampradaya, Advaita sampradaya, where they say that other than Bhashya, you don't need to follow anything. Why? Because all this is not needed, you know. But then Bhashyakara assumes that you understand all these, which are, you know, you're able to read the absolute meaning of what Bhashya is saying. Bhashya is Sankshepa. Although it is more detailed than Mula, sometimes some things are left to interpretation. It appears so that, okay, this is also right, that is also right. What exactly, how is the Anvaya working there? So, Tikas are there. Bhagwan Tikakara helps us out there, showing. But then there are people who say, oh, Tika is all not needed, Tippana is not needed. These are all, you know, they say post Shankara. All these scholars or these so-called Vedantins in the Sampradaya, they have split from the orthodoxy and formed their own, and they say nothing other than Bhashya is needed. Oh, then why need Bhashya also? Go to Mula. We have so many confusions in at Bhashya level also. At Mula level, you see, there are flavors of Vedanta. Because confusion in Vedanta, confusion in Upanishad, exactly what is the Tatparya. Similarly, Bhashyakara assumes a lot. It is easy to get lost and, you know, get some kind of a superficial meaning and hold on to that and move on, say that, oh, aham jnani. Does not work that way. It will not result in nishtha. Thereby, tebhyo granthebhyo jnana dvara moksha siddhyati atah ayam grantha vifala iti. There the answer is tarhi tadrik grantha vichara asamarthanam. Those who are cannot make vichara based on that, lacking sadhanas, lacking qualification, earlier study, mumukshunam, but they are mumukshus, they want moksha. What about them? They can't keep on, you know, going to Upanishad Sutra, Bhashya, Gita, and unable to understand any of these. What are they supposed to do? Will they not get moksha? No, they will all get moksha. Prakrana granthas are there for them. Tadrusha granthaihi jnanodaya asambhava. Jnana will not take place. Jnanotpatti will not be there. Nishtha bahuduram, moksha bahuduram. So what happens then for them? Atracha manda. Here, however, atracha manda mati naam tivratara mumukshu naam pravrutti sambhavaccha saphalo ayam grantha iti prati bhuyat. So the answer given is, this grantha is definitely useful for those kind of mandamatis or adhama adhikaris, madhyama adhikaris who are unable to follow bhashya ityadi. They have to take resort to translations which cannot do justice. They do not understand vyakrana, where Bhagavan Bhashyakara talks about something may not be needed, all right, but then easily one gets lost as to what is important, what is not important, how it has been established. How Vyakrana also is a Pramana being Vedanga. People do not understand these intricacies. Thereby they say, oh, not needed. All this is not needed. But then superficial meaning is what people land on. They give themselves concessions. Those won't work. Think that you have understood. Or then on the flip side, one may go into, you know, a downward spiral saying that, oh, I don't understand all this. So this Janma Moksha is not possible. Maybe next Janma I'll start in my childhood and try to cover up all that I couldn't do this Janma. They plan for next Janma, you know, be it, you know, just kind of in a discussion it may come up, but then these are the notions, these are the ideas which may make a person turn away from pursuit of moksha itself. But it need not be, because Prakarana Granthas are tuned towards them. They do a lot of hand holding and reach the sadhaka to moksha. So it is possible for everyone. Why deny moksha? Because human janma is for that very reason. Thereby, it is not true that this is nishphala, this grantha is saphala. Further, praudha granthaihi mandamatina mumukshuna bodha anudayad. Praudha granthair mandamatina mumukshuna bodha anudayad ayam grantha yadyapi tesha moksha upayogi syat. Tathapi mumuksha matrena asmin granthe pravruttir na jayeta. Just because one has mumuksha and one does not understand the praudha granthas does not mean that one will study this grantha. Why would one study this grantha? Just because one is a mumukshu and one does not understand praudha grantha, why this grantha? Viveka vairagya shamadamadi sadhana कलापयुक्त मुमुक्षु जनानाम असंभवात्। तो विवेक वैराग्य शमदमादि साधन कलापयुक्त मुमुक्षु जना संभवात इति शंकमानो विकल्प्यते। नाउ द डाउट इज फर्दर रिफाइंड। ओ ऑल राइट, देर मे बी मंद अधिकारी हु मंद मुमुक्षुस हु वांट मोक्षा, बट देन दे वोंट पिक अप दिस ग्रंथ। व्हाई? बिकॉज दिस ग्रंथ ऑल्सो यू आर सेइंग हैज अधिकारित्वम। विवेक वैराग्य शम दमादि दीज साधनाज आर नॉट देर, देर बाय मुमुक्षु जन असंभवात। दोज काइंड ऑफ मुमुक्षुज आर स्टिल लैकिंग। मुमुक्षुज आर देर, बट दीज काइंड ऑफ विवेकादि संपन्न मुमुक्षुज आर नॉट देर। दैट इज द पॉसिबिलिटी विच इज नीडेड फॉर दिस ग्रंथ ऑल्सो। किम अधिकारिणो बहवः न सन्ति उत नैकोऽपि इति। सो देर द क्वेश्चन इज इंक्वायर्ड इनटू वेदर यू आर सेइंग दैट देर आर नॉट मेनी अधिकारी और नॉट इवन अ सिंगल मुमुक्षु विथ विवेकादि साधन संपन्न, विवेकादि साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति विथ दोज संपत्तीज इवन अ सिंगल मुमुक्षु इजंट देर और मेनी आरंट देर। व्हाट इज योर प्रॉब्लम? व्हाट इज योर एग्जैक्ट प्रॉब्लम? आद्य मीनिंग देर आर नॉट मेनी, बहवा न संति, सो यू शुड नॉट हैव दिस ग्रंथ, इट विल नॉट केटर टू मेनी। आद्य इष्टापत्ति, In fact, I do not want many followers. I do not want many people. There aren't many people interested. Kaschit Dhira says the Upanishad. So among those also, there are very few who would be interested to study. That is all right. Ishtapatti. Sarva Vadi Sampratipatte. It is accepted by all Vadis that there are only few who would follow. 100 people will not come to the patha, so why will 100 people pick up a book? May not be possible. Nadvitiyaha. And if you say not even a single is there, why many? Not even a single mumukshu is there who is vivekadi sadhana sampanna. Nadvitiya, that is not true. Why? Jnana yogyadi kari eva nasti iti etad asangatam eva. That there is not even a single adhikari is foolish statement. It's a, how much do you know? तथा ही सर्वेषामपि अंतःकरणं निसर्गतः एव मलविक्षेप स्वरूप आवरणाख्य दोषत्रय दूषितं वर्तते। इट इज ट्रू दैट एवरीवन हैज बीइंग बोर्न एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग नेचुरली यू नो परांचिखानि व्यतृण स्वयंभू सेज द उपनिषद इज ऑल द इंद्रियाज आर ट्यून्ड आउटवर्ड्स। व्हेन बोर्न द ह्यूमन बीइंग इज ट्यून्ड आउटवर्ड्स ऑल द बीइंग्स बट अवर इंटरेस्ट इज इन ह्यूमन बीइंग। सो अंतःकरण is always tuned outward because indriyas are tuned outward because antakarana has mala. Avidya ajnana becomes manifest as raga dvesha, then there is vikshepa, so one indulges in the dvaita prapancha, and then swarupa avarana akhya dosha, mala vikshepa, mala in the antakarana, vikshepa, and then avarana, swarupa avarana. One does not know one's own swarupa. All these, this is the reason for vikshepa and mala to continue. Vikshepa to continue as real, and mala one indulges in raga dvesha ityadi. This triad is there. Dushitam antakaranam vartate, traya dushitam, dosha traya dushitam. What is mala here? Mala is papa, raga dvesha or papa. Vikshepa is chanchalyam. Papa itself will create this raga dvesha or many other forms of manifestation. Mala is papa, vikshepa is chanchalyam here. Antakrana is chanchala. Does not focus on one thing. Gives into everything that is available. One wants to consume everything all at once. If one could. Avaranam is swarupa jnanam. Tatra शुभकर्मण मलस्य उपासनया विक्षेपस्य ज्ञानेन स्वरूप आवरणस्य च निवृत्तिर् जायते एव। ईच हैज अ सॉल्यूशन। पापा गोज अवे बाय कर्म, पुण्य कर्म। चांचल्य विक्षेप गोज अवे बाय उपासना। वन ट्रेन्स द माइंड टू बिकम वन पॉइंटेड थ्रू सगुण उपासना, निर्गुण उपासना ऑल्सो, बट सगुण उपासना प्राइमरी। आवरण गोज अवे बाय ज्ञान, ऐक्य ज्ञान। यस्य अंतकरणे मल विक्षेपादि दोषा संति न स अधिकारी इति सिद्धम। वी नो दैट दिस मल विक्षेपा ऑल दिस कंटिन्यूइंग देयर इज देयर इज नो अधिकारित्व. हाउएवर यस्य तु पुनः इह जन्मनि जन्मांतरे वा अनुष्ठित शुभ कर्म उपासनादि भी मल विक्षेपादि दोषा अंतकरण अंतकरणात् निवृत्ताः स एव वेदांत विचार जनित ज्ञाने मुख्यो मुख्यः योग्य अधिकारी भवति. बट इफ यू हैव इंटरेस्ट इन शास्त्र, यू हैव कम टू शास्त्र, यू आर एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड इट, बट यू हैव साधना लैकिंग इन दिस जन्म, देर इज अ गुड पॉसिबिलिटी दैट सच साधना वॉज डन इन दी अर्लियर जन्म. पीपल से यू नो आई हैव नॉट डन उपासना, नो कर्म, हाउ विल दिस वर्क फॉर मी? If it is working, why do you deny it? If possible, do the sadhana, definitely. But as long as Shravana is going on, let it be. Why do you deny yourself the jnana which is taking place? You should not, you know, belittle your own self. Gita Acharya says that in so many words. But janmani janmantare, it is possible that the karmas, upasanas which are done, shubha karma, punya karma, upasana, ityadi vihi, this mala vikshepadi dosha antakkaranat nivruttaha. So in a good measure, they are gone away from the antakkarana. We are relatively comfortable with our antakkarana. Once in a while, some issues are there, that time you deal with it. Sa eva vedanta vichara janita jnane mukhya योग्य अधिकारी भवति तस्य अस्मिन् ग्रंथे जायेत एव प्रवृत्ति. सच पीपल आर देयर, मे बी लेस, बट दे आर देयर. यू कैनॉट से नॉट इवन अ सिंगल अधिकारी इज देयर एंड मे नॉट बी एन उत्तम अधिकारी, अदरवाइज यू नो उपनिषद अधिकारित्व विल ऑल्सो बी देयर, नॉट मे बी नॉट इवन मध्यम अधिकारी, मंद अधिकारी. एटलीस्ट यू शुड से वन मंद अधिकारी आई विल गेट फॉर दिस ग्रंथ. यू कैनॉट से not even a single one is there. Thereby, this grantha is useful because pravritti jayeta, and then we have already established that grantha leads to moksha. Thereby, grantha arambha kartavya. Grantha arambha kartavya. We'll see the next, which is pamara vishaya vishayinoho lakshanam. Pamara and pamara vishayinoho lakshanam. There are two here, pamara and vishayi. Vishayi, this should be Vishayi, not Vishayayi. It is Vishayi. Vishaya asya asiti Vishayi. So, Pamara Vishayi, Pamara and Vishaya. There is one who has wants Vaishayika Sukha. So, that is the trouble in reading. Yeah, Vishayi, here it is marked. Pamara and Vishaya. Vishayi, so one who is a Pamara and one who is a Vishayi, their lakshana is talked about, and then jijnyasu lakshana will be analyzed, because jijnyasu lakshana can be seen only when you differentiate that person from Palmer and Vishayi. We'll see in the next part. We'll stop here. Sukham nityam saprakasham vyapakan nama rupayo adhisthanam buddhya bodhyam buddhir rukyattu nirmalam aparam sarvedant vedyam pratyak paramha tadevahan namatyonyat iti menishchitamatihi. Any questions? I have a few minutes, 2-3 minutes only, not much. Okay, thank you, Venkateshi. I didn't see the message. Okay, I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
Namaste. Hariyo.
Hariyo.